Hello everybody, welcome to the jungle. Fiery Tiger here, bringing you some Titanfall. Now, I'd like to apologize for it starting in this screen. To start with. Ooh, what's new then? Triforest. Seeing red. There we go. Pilots versus Pilots, Eden. So if you like the series, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe. And turn on notifications so you don't miss a single video, because I do upload daily. Maybe not the same game, but I do it daily. Finishing Dynamics. I do not seek your understanding, only your compliance. Rip. So, for you, dead. Coward. Wait, ping. Yep, so good. You fool. Why I look at the enemy number expecting a large increase? Wait. Yeah, somehow it still says Titans level up even though the name is clearly Pilots versus Pilots. Wait. Oh yeah, that is another merit. Hello there, how you came to die? Someone needs to take out that pilot sentry.
We are barely winning this battle, pilot. Concentrate and finish this.
Barely, if we go 91 to 79. 94 to 79.
Bounty Hunt, Blackwater Canal. Yeah, I'm gonna get $5 bonus, aren't I? Lol. That moment when someone has to fight one on an entire fucking group on one person.
Thank you.
Here we go. Yeah, but you didn't though. I fucking ejected. I used nuclear ejection, bitch. Funny how he had to wait until the last fucking minute until. Oh my god. 1 minute. Sorry about that beeping, guys. For some reason, my fucking alarm keeps going off. LOL, coward! And that's why I say coward, because now I can fucking spawn in my Titan. Yeah, got him. Shit, there's another tone. One thing's for sure, you've got a lot of people's attempts at being strong nowadays. I'm trying to be good at games. Especially because more often than not, it just goes back and hits me in the face. I don't go for everyone. I'm just saying, it does make the game a lot more entertaining. Coward. LOL. All I can say to that is LOL. Well, I guess that does it for this episode of Titanfall 2. Remember, if you enjoyed it, leave a thumbs up and subscribe. And farewell.